Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Dead Space 2. Last time we went on the tilt-a-whirly gig of death and died a couple times. And yeah, now we are continuing on in this entirely red room. Take a minute and just think, am I not supposed to be fighting these guys? Oh boy, that's not good. Like, these guys are bad, but that is objectively worse. They can spit too. That was something. How much health packs did I use there? About like 2 or 3. Not too bad, despite the gauntlet. Still some goodies left to pick up. And by the sounds of it, enemies down there. Or up here. Credits. Okay, so what now? Onwards. Two at the same time. That's pretty cool. A small health pack. And now we switch to this thing. Nothing? Nothing? Oh, you just don't want to come out, okay. Probably could have been more greedy with that. Chill. How do you still shoot that stuff without it? I miss. I used another health pack there. Yeah. That's two. Very, very soon I'm gonna be out of health packs. which is rather unfortunate. Probably could use that cryo thing. How many cryo things do I have? Oh, just the one now. Fuck. What did I pick up? Health pack. Please be health pack. Oh, seems like there's a weapon. That's good. Intelligent people hear, sing, sequences. I wonder how smart you have to be considered intelligent. And that does kind of rule out the genetic predisposition idea I had. But them saying straight up, like, yes, no, actually, it's just a general thing like this, and smart people kind of ruled it out initially. Turn of very nice locations. Ah, wonderful. This is an interesting room. Door. Interesting door. I do not feel like I'm alone in this room. Oh, but there's a store here. This is probably a safe place. Yeah, so let me just do this real quick. Wait, what's that sound? This has nothing to this. Oh. Private communication from Overseer. Tideman. Disappointed in the evacuation decision. Consequences will be dire. That is all. Huh. Interesting. Alrighty then. I bought a lot of ammo and several health packs. Yeah, that's basically what I did. Just bought some health packs and some ammo. Got a log recently. Wow. Rendezvous with Ellie. Oh, it's green. Oh, that means it's open. Go to the marker chamber.
Dear Phelps, research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we're in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it. And it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
It's pretty diabolical. This elevator looks pretty sturdy, but I don't really trust it.
Wait, what the fuck?
Oh my god. I felt that. What? What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it.
Oh, thank God. But not thank God for that. Oh my God. Really? Oh boy.
this time. Don't tell me that was the large. It was not the large again. Another one of these. Oh God! Just fuck off! Take this time to save. Alright guys, that was one hell of an episode. I think this is the penultimate episode, and so with that, I shall see you guys next time. Peace!